man, I'm just a business man here in Baltimore City. Born and raised right here in West Baltimore. I own CM Mobile Detail. My partner at Detail Kings West is located at 4112 West Northern Parkway. Also own CM Mobile Snow Removal, and I do something to do nothing clover line as well.
Okay, so what made you get into this comedy game as a promoter?
Well, I love comedy. Comedy is a big thing here in Baltimore. A few years ago, I linked up with Chris and Eric, who was running What's So Funny Wednesdays, which is a comedy show that's ran 40 Wednesdays out of the year here in Baltimore, where they were basically getting comedians to come off the street, getting up-and-coming comedians, seasoned comedians, and just performing right here in Baltimore City. We went through several different venues over the last few years, and now we're here at Capitol Lounge at 1531 Pennsylvania Avenue. So I just wanted to be a part of something, and Full Circle Entertainment does a lot for the city. They give back, you know, and do events throughout the year for kids. So I want to definitely be a part of that, and that's why I got into it.
Okay, so how long have you been promoting comedy?
Been promoting comedy for 3 years. I've been a part of the Full Circle team.
And in your 3 years, what have been one of your most embarrassing moments as a promoter?
Man, just getting cracked on. I don't like when people crack on me, but I keep a few good jokes on me, so.
You ready to fire back?
Always ready to fire back.
I hear you. And what do you feel most proud of in your 3 years as a promoter?
Just my connection with the community. That's what it's all about, giving back to our city, and I'm just connecting with the community.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so and what is one of your most defining moments in this comedy career as a promoter?
Giving those that deserve an opportunity an opportunity. That's what is one of my most defining moments, giving people an opportunity.
Okay.
To shine.
Right. And I know you're a promoter, but you know, if you weren't promoting with us, but what else are you doing with yourself? What else do you do? Tell people a little bit about who are you? What do you do?
Man, I'm a father of three daughters, man. And that is it for me right there. Between working and my daughters, that's it. Spending time with them, you know, helping my daughters grow and stuff like that. So that's
so
it.
How do you spend your free time?
With them. That's it. With them because I work so much. So my free time is literally with them if I'm not here.
Okay. So name five comedians that's your favorite.
Oh, man.
And why?
Well, one Big Shorty, since he's here. You're definitely funny. One of my favorite comedians. Larry Lancaster. Todd Davis is one of my all-time favorites. Mm-hmm. She didn't start here What's So Funny, but she made What's So Funny exactly what it is and really set the bar really high. I like King Tink, and also our up-and-coming comedian, Jack in the Box, man. Mm-hmm. Really good comedian. I can go Huey Lee, a lot of people here in Baltimore. So.
I hear you. Mm-hmm. So being a promoter for 3 years, what are some pointers that you would offer to a new up-and-coming comedian who want to give it a try?
Just keep working. Keep working at it. Come hone your craft and just keep working. Keep working. Come tell your jokes. Come here to What's So Funny every Wednesday. Doors open at 7. We stay here till 11 o'clock. And come here and work out your craft and just keep practicing.
Okay, and reflecting back as you look at this promoter, is there anything you would have done differently?
No, I wouldn't do anything differently. I would do it all over again the same way.
Same way. Okay, cool, man. Well, tell the people how to get in contact with you, man.
You can get in contact with me. You want to call me, 443-870-1426. That's 443-870-1426. CM Mobile Detail LLC at gmail.com. Or come see me up Detail Kings West. That's 4112 West Northern Parkway. That's in Baltimore, Maryland, 21215.
All right, that's what I'm talking about, man. I appreciate that, man.
Mike,
CNN Mobile Detail, Detail Kings, What's So Funny, Full Circle Entertainment, and all that cut stuff, man. What about us? We're looking to Baltimore comedians and the promoters, man, and we out.